This is Ralph Nader. We all have to sign these things. This is Ralph Nader. We all have to sign these things. It's all one-sided. And so we've just assumed that that's the way things are.
Yeah, it's true, the cash is still ill, but it's more than the dollar bill. Y'all, you gotta know what the green boils down to. Contracts rule everything around you, everything you do, everything you own. From your credit cards to your cell phone, car, home, job, bank account, healthcare. Every time you hear him say, sign right there. Think about your life, think about the impact. Ain't a minute in the day, you ain't under contract. Think about the terms, are they yours, are they theirs? This is your economy, you think this is fair? Think about freedom, the freedom that they reppin'. Free to agree or else you get to steppin'. But that ain't freedom, freedom means choice. The right to participate, the right to a voice. The power to negotiate at the point of signing. Power to enforce a dotted line and a level playing field where everything's seen through, and you can understand what you just agreed to. If you ain't got debt, then you ain't got freedom. Contracts shouldn't make you weep when you read them. From your economy to your government, yo, you better check who's writing the fine print. Check it out, your commitments,
who's writing the fine print.
Your restrictions,
who's writing the fine print.
Every time you sign,
who's writing the fine print.